This is a Transformer video. My name is DJ. This is Amira.
Yeah, we'll be helping him today.
Yes, she's gonna be helping me because this is my first video. Turn the cameras there.
Hi, everybody.
This is Amira. Okay. The first toy we're gonna be doing is this one, the two-headed Transformer pterodactyl. I forgot his name, but leave it in the comments, please, if you like this video. Let me show you how to transform him. Let me show you. If I just can do this. Okay. You see his Transformers? You see his Transformers? Name. I think it's Slim or something like that. It's called Megatron. He has a blast, a gun from Cybertron. I think he's the bad guy called the Decepticon. A Camaro. And this is Megatron. So you got jetpacks. So this is Bumblebee. My favorite character of them all. When I saw the trailer, when I saw Bumblebee, I was freaking crazy. So, here's Bumblebee. He only do one size, so if you're mad at that, you can go get a new one. So here you go. We got a dinosaur that lost his head. I don't know who lost his head, but that guy's gonna get hurt. Here you go, Optimus Prime. Look, so Optimus Prime for Transformer Prime or whatever, which one? And here we got this guy. I forgot his name. I don't know his name. But you can transform, but we're not gonna show that today. We'll show that in another video soon, next week or probably. So here go the bad guy in the new movie. His name is I forgot his name. So here you go. We got a bad guy from Transformer Prime. We almost to our last toy, but we got a dinosaur toy. I forgot his name. I don't know most of these guys' names, so you gotta help me out in the comments, please. There you go. We got Bunkhead or something. Yeah, Bunkhead right here. So he got a machine gun. He has bombs all around him. Missile launchers. And we got a guy from the new Transformer show on Cartoon Network. I think it's Transformers in Disguise or something. So he's an Autobot. Got Bumblebee from Transformer Prime. You can move his arm. His windows can move. This is Grimlock. This is his transformation. I'm just showing it to you because it's easy to do. So here you go. This guy. And we got Bunkhead. From the cartoon, Transformer Prime. We got gum on them. Somebody put gum on them. We got Bumblebee, my favorite character from the new movie, Transformers: Age of Extinction. His hand can come off. So there you go, Bumblebee. And that's all today.